Rick Dangling, you recently gave an interview with the Racington Post that said you were a racist and proud of it. Are you afraid that your sponsors are going to drop you now?
Well, I really don't understand what the big commotion is all about. I mean, heck, I'm out here on the racetrack 8-10 hours a day. I live for racing. Racing's my life. I don't understand. Of course I'm a racist.